LLMs.txt is a special file that allows AI and LLMs to better understand how your product or your services are working. For example, here we have an LLMs.txt that contains overview about our products, what we do, how we work, what problems we are solving. And also here we have some getting started first steps, what has to be installed, what is example JavaScript code to integrate with us, what are the parameters, and so on. So of course, I know that many of you think that Claude or OpenAI can just fetch this data straight from your docs, but you have to remember that then there are some extra steps like visiting the website, like parsing the HTML, then finally extracting useful information from them. But with LLMs.txt, you can just use plain text, so it's way faster and way easier to AI and LLM tooling to actually fetch information about your product. I think that adding LLMs.txt, it's a very low-hanging fruit, because some very first draft of your LLMs.txt, which is, by the way, better than nothing, you can just ask Claude or any other AI tool that you use to generate a basic version of this file. And it's also very important to test your LLMs.txt file. So for example, here I've just added example prompt. I've submitted the LLMs.txt that we were just editing previously. And we'll see whether the cursor actually understands this and is able to make a task that I just asked it for. Changes are looking quite good. You can see that adding this LLMs.txt is a very low-hanging fruit, and it actually makes sense not only for DevTools. If you are doing some services, make sure that you include information about how to start cooperation with you, what exactly issues are you solving for your customers, what are frequently asked questions. So I think it makes sense just to add this file and see how people are using it and if they are giving you any feedback. I also heard of a clever idea that people should be adding LLMs.txt to, for example, conference websites where you can include information, how to get to the venue, what is agenda, how to connect with other people. So I think there are a lot of clever ideas how to make LLMs.txt working for your business.